Sri Matre Namaha Guruji.
Sri Matre Namaha.
I'd like to know, in the Sadhana Marg, we have three techniques, Yantra, Mantra and Tantra. So what my query is, that a sadhak need to do all the three or they can choose one?
Sarvadeva Namaskaram Keshavam Pratigacchati. That's what the Shastra says. Whatever God you worship, it goes to Keshava, the universal protector. Nadinam Sagarogati. All the rivers lead you to sea, ocean. That's where they merge.
Merge.
If the same theory is applied, mantra, yantra, tantra, they look like three different practices.
True.
On the outer face, but they are all designed to realize yourself. Yeah. First, you realize the external energy, all pervading, and how to experience that. And finally, you realize the same energy inside you. Antar bahichat sarvam vyapya narayana
sthitam. Right.
Having said that, mantra is a specific path.
Okay.
Suppose a person is not comfortable and is not convenient for that person to do all the rituals, particularly people living in foreign countries. If I ask them to do a havan, they can't do fire alarm.
True.
So most of the rituals are not convenient for them. Sometimes they are not comfortable also. The mind always goes inside. For them, okay, that's fine. Go with the principle, antarmukha samaradhyaya bahirmukha sadalabham. Take a mantra, keep on repeating. It generates its own energy. Like when you are going on a highway,
right?
People have different choices.
Mm.
Some people choose that kind of path which avoids tolls. Tolls means discipline.
True.
They want freedom. True. That's one path.
Right.
Some people choose a path which is scenic.
Mm-hmm.
They want experiences,
true,
miracles,
right,
energy.
Absolutely.
Some people choose that path. And most of us want shortcut.
True. Very true.
And if I recite a mantra for 10 days, I need to get benefit.
Yes.
Shortcut path. So it depends upon your mindset. So if I'm not comfortable with the external rituals, I go for the mantra.
Right.
Sometimes I get joy in this duality, decorating my icon, God, feeding that God, and expressing your pain and pleasure to that entity, Mirabai, Ramadas, Tyagaraja, the saints, Purandardas. They also attained realization.
True.
So that's one path. Then the last path is Tantra, is method.
Okay.
Yadevi Sarabhuteshu Vritti Rupena Samstha Namastase. Whatever action, whatever job I do, whatever profession I do, if I find the divine entity in my profession, that itself is spirituality.
Wow. Okay.
So I didn't need to separate this spirituality from a mundane life and call it spirituality. There is no barrier between this and this. This barrier is created by my mind.
Right.
The one who realizes wants to remove the barrier, helping other people. Helping hands are better than praying lips.
True.
There is all.
Right.
But you need to understand. So, the common letter in mantra, yantra, tantra, istra. So, whatever action you do, either inside japa, outside worship, or your lifestyle.
Right.
That's why Srividya is called lifestyle of happiness.
Beautiful.
You be happy, see that everything else is happy, including these trees. Respect nature. So whatever it is for protection of your own self. It all depends upon your personal choice, personal comfort, and the focus you put on each method.
Right.
You don't need to resort everything. Sometimes all these three come together. Suppose you are doing a puja. In that puja, the mantra is there. In that puja, yantra is there or an icon is there. And the method of worship is tantra.
True. Beautiful. So, all the three are integrated.
All the three are there. So, it goes without saying, daily you do 15 minutes, 20 minutes prayer. That's also fine.
Right.
You do your japa. That's also fine. Sometimes what I advocate is, you do japa in the morning, you be yourself when you're not exposed to your family and the world.
Right.
There you can enjoy yourself.
Hmm.
For discipline, you do a small ritual.
Right.
You can do that to a photograph or a yantra or to your own wife or husband or your child or your servant maid or your auto driver. You expand.
Beautiful. Hmm.
Then that is yantra. After coming out, going into different walks of life, your profession, your job, whatever it may be, apply the principle of tantra.
True.
Ethical business, ethical profession. You are enjoying all the three aspects of spirituality.
Beautiful. So, yantra, mantra, tantra, all the three are different processes. They can be integrated or they can be individual choice. That was beautiful, Guruji. Thank you so much. Sri Matre Namaha.
Sri Matre Namaha.